Scripture tells us where two or three are gathered, Jesus is most certainly there. This is evidenced whether we are together in the sanctuary or if we are worshiping together online on the live stream. And during these times of pandemic, it has shown us that being community together, being where two or three are gathered, can happen in online spaces. It is real life being in these online spaces because it is where we put our faith, it is where we put our heart, and it is where we put ourselves. And I think this is why community is so important, especially in these times. As we have seen at University AME Zion Church, it is an amazing community of love. At the same time, it is a community that is tied to Silicon Valley and Stanford University, where there is so much movement, where people are here for just a few years or even just a few months at a time. But yet, the time spent at university has been incredibly meaningful for those who have passed through the church's doors. And it is so incredible to see that people who have moved far and wide, not just across the United States, but all over the world, still find ways to connect to University AME Zion in Palo Alto, California. I think indeed that this is a miracle that God has given us, this digital campus, to be the two or three that are gathered, to be that place online for one another, to continue to be the strengthening part of Christ's body, where we can worship, celebrate, share, and be at University AME Zion's digital campus.